Welcome to the solstice gathering around the pond, Sunday, December 21st. Dear family of light, we are approaching a pivotal point of the year, and the constant companions have asked us to have a special solstice gathering around the pond this Sunday at 2100 Oslo time. Here is what the constant companions wanted to share about it. And so it is that we ask you once again to come together to pool your resources the way that only you can do, and this time it is indeed for a very special occasion. For this time, we ask you all to come together to mark the turning point that is approaching, and no, we are not simply referring to the one that concerns your planet's movement around the sun. We are also referring to something far, far vaster than this. For this time, you will all get the chance to be a part of something that is not simply another twice yearly astronomical occurrence. For this time, it is all about adding your weight, or light, to this already tipping scale, in a way that will ensure another quickening of the process. Let us explain. We know by now that it has not escaped anyone's attention that these last few weeks have had more than the usual energetical adjustments, and rightly so. For this year has been all about shifting not simply into a new level, but also about making sure that you all get perfectly poised to literally dive fully into the new. And we are not just referring to January 1, 2015, for this is something that does not adhere to any specific date as such. For this time, you are all already fully immersed in this huge turnaround that will reach its climax in the very near future, and so, it is not by accident that we called upon you to perform this extra get-together at this unusual time. For these are indeed unusual circumstances, and once again what you are about to take part in, is something that will go above and beyond what any one of you have taken part in before. Yes, we speak in familiar words and phrases, but again, you are true pioneers in every sense of the word. So as you continue the preparations that this extra special get-together brings with it, know that you will all be literally accompanied all the way to the door, or rather, threshold. For every step you take now, is one that carries a lot of extra weight, and even if your days may seem to be filled with just trivia, or you might even feel as if disconnected from anything that might carry the label energetic activity, know that this is not the case. For this time, the preparations started early, and so, you are all already very much an active participant in this upcoming gathering, whether you decide to take the time to sit down and connect at the stipulated hour or not. For remember, this is in every way a multifaceted event that carries through a multitude of timelines, and as such, it has already come to pass, and so, what you will do now, will in many ways be like adding that final stamp of approval to it. In other words, fear not that any of you will miss out on anything whether you choose to take an active part in this or not, for your higher self has already chosen the role you will embody. And know too that whatever it is, it will once again be a role that carries much significance, no matter how small or how immense the imprints of these events will register as they unfold. For you are all indispensable cogs in this huge and complex construction that has already served to sever this entire planet from the old anchors of fear and despair, and the forward momentum you have allowed the collective to acquire by your former actions will now once again be speeded up exponentially. For this is all about energetics, of course, and just like when the sun shines through a lens, the focal point will increase the potency of the light immensely, and once again, this will be your role. For you will act as a fulcrum, one that will serve to intensify the impact of the incoming light to such a degree, it will become almost blinding in its intensity. This may sound like a negative trait, but it is not, it is more akin to a soaring pillar of light that will serve to cauterize any lingering traces of the old density infections, if we may use such words. Not just in you, but also in a sufficient number of resident souls so that you once again ensure that critical mass will be assured. And so, we ask you all to take some time before this upcoming event to sit with yourself for a while, so you can have a chance to listen into that inner conversation that is already taking place. For you are all already busy taking on the forerunners of this energetic mass movement, and as such, the outer distractions will as usual also mount accordingly. As they say, for every action there is a reaction, so too this time, as will be amply demonstrated to those having the urge to take a look at the outside world. In other words, the incoming light is already busy at work, and buttons are being pushed left, right, and center in all those still resisting the chance to step fully into the light. Just remember that any external noise is once again a testament to the activation already taking place, so make sure that you do not get waylaid by any of these attempts at outside intervention. Rather, take extra care to step away from the hubbub, for at this time of year, it is apt to reach fever pitch anyway because the approaching holiday season. For now, your role as an enlightened being will once again be taken to a level that will make you all in some way notice the increased intensity, but at the same time, it will also bring with it a level of joy that far surpasses anything that you may associate even with this time of the year. For this year, Christmas will come early, but it will do so in a way that is more linked to the esoteric impact of it, and not the commercial denotation it has acquired over the years. In other words, this upcoming period will be designated as a period of enlightenment in a way that have not been witnessed before, at least, not on a mass scale. For now, you will all have your share of the more than generous gifts of light that will be bestowed upon all, and thanks to you, these gifts will also be distributed in such a way, the effects of them will continue to multiply in a rippling effect that can only be likened to a tsunami of love of the most wondrous kind. So again we say a heartfelt thank you to every single one of you. For you are more than magnificent, and the work you do is something that is truly invaluable, not just to the inhabitants of this planet, but to all of creation. So know that the time for celebration is coming close, and it is doing so at top speed, so there will be many a jubilant choir breaking into joy-filled thanksgivings in the very near future. And your contribution to all of this will literally make thousands of spirits soar even higher. The Constant Companions. I thank you all for adding your weight to this special event. Together we have already made so much change happen, but now, we will help to make that change go even deeper and even faster. I am so looking forward to seeing you all there. With love, light and gratitude from me, Aisha. Here are some examples of local time that corresponds with 2100 Oslo time. London, 8 p.m. Helsinki, 10 p.m. Sao Paulo, 6 p.m. New York, 3 p.m. El Paso, 1 p.m. Los Angeles, 12 p.m. Singapore, 4 a.m. Monday. Tokyo, 5 a.m. Monday. Sydney, 7 a.m. Monday. You can find your local time here, www.thetimezoneconverter.com. As always, you can do this whenever you feel it is best for you. All you need to do, is to sit down and connect with this energy with an intention of being a part of this gathering. AishaNorth.wordpress.com